Okay, so we've reached hole 11 at Bay Hill. I featured this hole in particular because it's actually not the longest hole on the golf course. However, it's very, very tricky. So we have to talk about strategy off the tee, making sure that we put the ball into play, avoiding the hazards as much as possible, and then the strategy for the second shot. We have the predominant feature on this particular hole is the water down the left-hand side. So we do have to be playing away from the water. However, we have bunkers on the right-hand side. So a 371-yard par 4. Let's look at our course planner up on the right-hand side of the screen. So we can see that the bunker comes into play at about 175. And then the water starts to come into play just over that as well. So really probably not trying to hit more than about 200 yards off the tee. That's going to leave a fairly decent length second shot for the club golfer. And we are looking at playing away from the water. So if we fade the golf ball, we can play it off that edge of the water, play it back onto the fairway. If we draw the ball, we definitely want to be drawing it off the right hand bunkers. So club of choice off the tee, 5 iron. Okay, so I hit my tee shot with a slight draw on it, which was a shape of curve right to left, and I managed to play it down just the left half of the fairway. However, I kept it away from the water. So I was always aiming down that right side of the fairway in case of the draw, and that's just put me in a position that's just left half. So my shot into the green now, obviously it's all about getting the distance control correct. So we can see from our course planner that we got 150 yards to the middle of the green. However, the water is going to come into play at about 120. So we're making sure that we play the ball longer rather than shorter. So let's take the hole out of this shot. Let's take the 150 distance out of this shot and let's play to the back of the green. So really looking for the club golfer to be looking at the GPS device and looking at their laser and making sure they get the distance to the back of the green. Plenty of club, making sure you reach your target. So I'm going to be playing obviously for the middle of the green, my distance control I'm confident with. So a shot of 150 yards is going to be a 9 iron. Okay, so I played up the right hand side. I avoided the trouble, which was the left side. I played for a little draw, just didn't come back into the middle of target, so I've just missed the green a fraction to the right. I've got a little 10 yard chip onto the green. I can see that the green is sloping away from me and a very, very slightly sloping right to left. Can see that the water comes into play at the back of the green, so I'm certainly not going to be long, and I'm just going to be playing a little chip and run shot with a 9 iron. Taking the ball off the back of my stance, just making sure that I keep my wrists nice and still, holding the handle up nice and high, and just allowing my arms to swing back and through, turning my chest towards the target. So as you can see from my setup, the handle is sitting more up, the butt of the club pointing up through my rib cage. My arms are a little bit more out in front of me, rather than as I would play a pitch shot with my hands slightly lower and the club shaft slightly on a flatter angle at address. So, handle up, arms out a little bit, just feel the arms swing backwards, away from the ball and forwards towards the target with your chest turning through. Okay, so that's inside of my gimme range. So that was a chip and a putt, an up and down for a par 4. So let's recap on the strategy of that hole. The 200 yard tee shot doesn't bring too much trouble into play. We can play for the right side, however, the fairway is quite wide. Our second shot, making sure we've got plenty of club to reach the target. So we're always aiming to play the ball to the back of the green. Make sure you've got your GPS, you read that distance to the back, especially when you've got hazards to play over. And on that hole, we had to get the ball over the water. Crucial to play to the back of the green. You can miss the green to the right, you can't miss the green to the left. So the safe play is playing right of the flag. I just missed the green slightly right. I had a nice little chip shot, 10 yards, which was similar to a very much like a putting stroke. I chipped the ball with a 9-iron, with a little bit of run, up to the hole into give me range. So that was a par 4. A good hole, however, just bear in mind your strategy when you set up to play.